Once, there were two little mice. They were brother and sister. They're just about your age. They were playing and playing and playing and playing and playing. They weren't playing cat and mouse games. They were just playing mouse games. Playing and playing and playing and playing. All of a sudden, a big old alley cat comes right toward those two little mice. Those little mice went, ah! But fortunately for them, they were on the other side of a fence. When that cat tried to reach through that fence, he couldn't quite reach those two little mice. Well, as soon as those mice realized the cat could not reach them, they went, nah, 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 you can't get us. The cat went, rrr. They went, eh. Well, the cat stepped back from the fence, and that cat squatted down. And that cat jumped up into the air and landed on the top of that fence. Looked down at those two little mice. Those two little mice looked up. They said, uh-oh. And the cat jumped down. And he started to walk toward those two little mice. Those two little mice went, ah! And they ran and they hid behind their mother mouse. The mother mouse, she put her babies behind her, and that cat was coming closer and closer. And that mother mouse, she didn't know what she was going to do. She knew she had to protect her children, but she didn't know how she was going to protect her children. And the cat was coming closer and closer. And that mother mouse, she didn't know what she was going to do. She knew she had to protect her children, but she didn't know how she was going to protect her children. And the cat was coming closer and closer. And that mother mouse, she reached deep down inside herself. And she went, woof, 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 woof. And the cat jumped the fence and ran away. And that, my friends, is why it's very good to know a second language.